man, I never thought the Diamondbacks would get to where they are right now. Outscoring the Dodgers 19-6 in a three-game sweep. They are the only team undefeated in these playoffs. The only team. It's unbelievable what they are doing right now with a young squad, two ace pitchers, and basically whoever they throw out there. The bullpen has been fantastic. Corbin Carroll has been fantastic. Ketel Marte. The list goes on. Now they're just waiting until the 16th. Phillies or the Braves. Bring them on.